But Hellebuck played outstanding, and the Jets beat the Islanders 4-2. Avalanche, Andrew Ghetto has the puck back to Nemeth. He dukes and scores! Patrick Nemeth, the trailer on the play, rolls in and booms a shot by Halak for his second goal of the season.
Well, we'll take a look at it. It's a turnover, and I don't believe this was the intended receiver of the pass. I thought he was going back to Andrew Ghetto, but maybe Kerfoot has outsmarted me. Either way, what a beautiful play. His 25th point of the season for Kerfoot. Watch it here. Oh, he knew what he was doing. What a bomb by Nemeth. That's some depth scoring you need to have. Is this Kerfoot kid impressive or what, Mike?
He just made three saves. A fourth save that time on Johnson. Behind the net, Letty lost it, Stenner, Johnson scores! Magnietto! And it's 2-0 for the Avs. Boy, they were just relentless, Mark. I mean, poor Halak made four good saves. He couldn't stop that last chance.
This line absolutely willed that puck into the net. There's so many opportunities, they just would not stop buzzing like this line can do. They've been mainly known as the shutdown line, but there's Nieto right in front. What a pass by Soderberg. Como's been playing with an edge all night long. That is just wanting it more than the other team. And what a shift by that line, and that has to bring 100% of the momentum.
Pass goes to the corner for Wilson. And behind the net, wrap around by Como. Slammed up by Wilson. Stop. Shot. Score! What an effort! Carl Soderberg. What an effort! And the Avalanche now lead 3-0. He is having a whale of a game tonight. Wow, is he playing well?
Is he ever? It's like he strapped an oxygen tank onto his back because he has never-ending energy. Carl is getting it done tonight. Look at the battle and the effort. Loses it. Colin Wilson gives it a whack and then somehow stays with it. Pulled out his John Tavares hands here. Watch this, Mike. Just a little quick tip back of the net. And that is such an important goal. The Avalanche have been dominating this game. Here's the backhand look again. What a great job. But you just know that the Islanders are eventually going to get their legs.
Ricocheted over towards McKinnon. Back to Girard, had it teed up, gave it right back to McKinnon. His shot blocked in front. Score! Power play goal by Gabe Landeskog on the rebound. Makes it 4-0 for the Colorado Avalanche. Landeskog's 15th goal of the year.
Well, the Avalanche have changed up the power play because of the personnel injuries, but it comes up big here tonight. 3-0, a little bit of a mistake by the New York Islander, leads to a power play, and the Avalanche take advantage. And Gabe Landeskog now with his 15th goal, and what is so interesting for the Avalanche, just one more number to show you how difficult last year was compared to this year. For the Avalanche, that's their 30th power play goal. This is the 38th goal. This is the 38th game, pardon me, and they have 30 power play goals this season.
Well, the interesting thing, too, is that the New Jersey Devils wound up signing a college free agent as Bailey scores! Josh Bailey beats Bernier. The Islanders are on the board.
Well, Josh Bailey continues to keep his point streak alive, and what is that, 11 now for Josh Bailey? And
11 straight games with a point for Josh Bailey.
John Tavares, his point streak is in jeopardy. But it looked like a harmless shot as Bailey just let it go. And in the top corner, nice shot by Josh Bailey. Brock Nelson, a little drop pass. And Bailey just lets the shot go. And an aggressive Bernier is out at the top of the crease.
Goal by Bailey from Nelson and Mayfield at 12:24. Here's a chance. Score! Aaron Johnson with a sweet backhander. Gets the goal back, and it's still a 5-goal advantage. Now it's 6-1 for Colorado. Eric Johnson's 5th goal of the season. He made that backhander look easy.
That's how the night is going. It looked too easy. I don't know if Rantanen got an assist on this or not. We certainly know Landeskog on the corner. Wow, Greiss had no idea what was happening. And look at Eric Johnson. Man, right down center lane in the middle of the net. How often do you get that from the hash marks? The goalie's basically in the corner, and he's got a little snicker at the end there.